I know a place far from great open seas, where some say green dragons still roam. The people are friendly and kind as you please. It's here I'm brought to call home. As wondrous and lovely as my home may seem, often we're all called to arms. And normally stoic, good gentles will team and rally for our common cause. For they live for the glory of their noble king. They'll sound with their loyalties ring, with the names of their loved ones as songs they sing. They fight for the Midrealm. A few of our gentles are greater than most, for their deeds are known to all. The green dragon bards will feel their hearts stir as they submit to the call. Sultan Jafar was well loved by his soul, and Forgin of Darkyard was strong. Noel and Alaric lead with their hearts, and dread King Dog sails along. For they live for the glory of their noble king. Bells sound with their loyalties ring, with the names of their loved ones as songs they sing. They fight for the Midrealm. As great as a few of our gentles may be, a kingdom is nothing save for the people who work just as much as they breathe, and greatness never shall know. Our scribes form their letters for others' renown. Our weavers make cloth we can don. Our dancers can show us a fleeting dream. Our fighters and fencers lay on. For they live for the glory of their noble king. Bells sound with their loyalties ring, with the names of their loved ones as songs they sing. They fight for the Midrealm. Despite all the wonders that my kingdom holds, the future's mysterious way will only reveal through the passage of time. So we must live day to day. We must raise our children so that they may see what great gifts come from the past. Though if things continue the way I have seen, our kingdom is sure to last. So I'll live for the glory of my noble king. Bells sound with my loyalties ring, with the names of my loved ones as songs I sing. I fight for my household, and I fight for my shire, and I fight